Brilliant stuff. Fireworks tonight, loving it. Okay, time for the girls, which means a return visit to the Geordie Lass with a big heart, big smile, and great shoes. Cheryl Cole.
Okay, next up, she's quirky, she's cool, she's contemporary, and she's like a little doll. It's my Diana Vickers.
What are my favourites today?
Oh, okay. You've got a really distinctive sounding voice. You're one of me three.
Oh my god!
Being in the final 12 is just absolutely amazing.
Oh my god!
I'm like a 17-year-old girl from Blackburn. It's just unbelievable.
Feeling so proud because here we are at the last show. Let's hope it continues.
When I'm at college, I sit gazing out the window, dreaming of what I actually want to be doing, and this is it.
She's got a very unique voice, and there's something about Diana that is so captivating. I can't take my eyes off her.
I've only, like, ever sung in, like, school plays and stuff, so this is just scary to think that my first ever proper singing thing is going to be in front of millions of people. Like, how scary is that?
How far was your song ago?
I'm really worried about Diana. I would hate to see her performance come crashing down because of nerves.
She hasn't got a huge voice, never really seen her perform. It's a risk.
She's absolutely terrified, but I've got every faith in her.
If my nerves get the better of me, I could be going home.
Diana Vickers!
See the stones in your eyes, see the thorn twist in your sight, I wait for you. Slide of hand and twist of fate on a bed of nails, he makes me wait, and I wait without you.
A breath of fresh air in a competition like this, because you're cool, you're contemporary, you're real. I love everything about you. I think you're the one to beat in this competition, even though it's just me.
Diana, you went flying into this competition from your first audition. We love all of your quirkiness. I just think when you watch it back, I'm not sure if there was too much hands going on. It kind of looks like you're doing a puppet show sometimes, and it distracts from your voice, which is beautiful.
Diana, you are the singing version of Marmite, i.e. you will either love it or hate it. And... Diana, I loved it. I'm not saying it was perfect. It wasn't a perfect vocal, but I think it's very important that you stand out in the crowd. You don't become a karaoke singer. You take a risk. Singing that song was a massive risk. I actually thought it was fantastic.
Yes, Diana, we did. We took a risk. I gave you a massive male vocal song, but you absolutely nailed it, and I'm so proud of you. I love working with you, and you are special. You're a special person. I love you.
Hiya.
Hi.
Well done, you. How was that for you, hon?
Really good. I loved it. I was so nervous, but yeah. I did it, and...
Yeah. Wear your shoes, you're going to catch yourself the cold.
I know, but I don't know, I didn't want to... I'm scared of coming on and slipping over, and I just felt like more free.
All right, but you enjoyed it, right?
Yeah, I loved
it. Okay, brilliant stuff. Diana simply can't get through without you, so if you want to see her again next week, you have to vote for her. The number to call, 0901 61 61 108. You know that already. Lines won't open until after the last act has performed. Ladies and gentlemen, Diana.